umbrellas, very stylish umbrellas, because we're Mary Poppins, the one who could fly with umbrella.
Hi guys, it's me, Haley and Katie. Today we are going to the Cup Noodle Museum.
Yeah. Okay, let me see what your outfit looks like. Wow. How about you? Ready?
Guess what? We went on the wrong train.
Because this one, he doesn't have a sense of direction. He can't read. He can't read instructions. He just went in and to a train that we're not supposed to go in. Now we have to go back. It's a waste of 5 minutes.
Look at him. He's guilty.
You keeping your light skin?
Light glow.
Just so you guys know how I keep my skin light, enlightened sakura soap and my premium soap.
You doing a commercial?
No, I'm just saying it's not really gonna help your life, but it's gonna maintain your skin. Nice.
Okay, so now we are at the Yamashita Park. Let's go ahead and see. I've been here before, but I'm gonna show you guys what Yamashita Park looks like. You know what? Yokohama actually kind of reminds me a little bit of BGC in Makati area in the Philippines. You know, just stuff like this. So freaking hot.
Picking out, look at that. That's an American side.
Okay, now it's gonna be hard to.
Hey guys, look. White.
Yeah.
I want to.
Okay, go.
Video, get pictures. And who's supposed to be this one?
Somebody. Okay, my computer is all rainbow, like the galaxy. And I put on the back,
the what?
The galaxy.
It's rainbow, like the galaxy?
Yeah. Like stars, how cloud, and then like the Milky Way. It's very full of milk.
You liked it?
Yes.
You had fun with it?
Yeah, my favorite part was the beautiful.
And taking pictures, right?
Yes.
Our video.